Boss Life of Jamarcus Russell. The saddest thing in life is wasted talent. He had to be bribed with 10 cheeseburgers just to study game film. Make it a double whopper with cheese and he just made practice without pads. He entered his third season weighing in at a slim thick 305 pounds, maintaining a moderate pocket presence of the same size as a sumo wrestler. Inspiring. Coaches didn't believe he was watching film, so they gave him blank DVDs and told him to study up. The next day he said he was up all night watching blitz packages. At least he somewhat understood the assignment. 2 months after his release, he was arrested for possession of codeine syrup. This man was Gucci Mane in 2006 with superior arm strength. For the Raiders rookie talent show, he literally made it rain on his teammates. The most effective performance of his career in terms of completion percentage. John Gruden said his skill set was more unbelievable than Star Wars. Maybe Attack of the Clones, stupid.